Finally, school's over. Yeah, let's get to my house.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Ben.
Oh, hey, Ash. Want to come to my house later on?
Sure.
All right, take your friend Tails, too. See you later on.
Okay.
Oh, hey, girls.
Oh, hi, honey.
Open the door.
Oh, I'll open it.
Wait for that, my mom.
I'm fine, Mom. It's okay if my friends hang over for a little while?
Well, were they already here, so yes.
Let's lock the doors. And, yeah, let's just keep the doors locked today, so. What's wrong with Mom?
Well, she believes this dumb tale of, like, today is the day of the zombies. So, basically, whoever's not in their house, they'll turn into zombies. That would make no sense at all.
Well, if it was true, then I'm glad that we're here. Right, guys?
Yeah.
Totally.
Yeah.
Why are there so many people in my house?
I guess I'm getting hiccups.
Oh, there's this place that's called pickles turn into pickle zombie people.
And well,
it's a funny name.
That seems weird.
What the heck was that?
Yeah, what was that sound? Probably nothing. I'm gonna go talk to Mom.
Mom, why do you
think about that dumb tale? Because it's true, dear. I just know it. Mom, it's just fake.
Yeah, right.
It's been doing it for every year.
No, I haven't.
Okay, only some years. But here's the thing. It's this year. I just know it.
Whatever.
It's just a dumb tale. Whatever. I guess you're right.
I know. Isn't the red down here? It's a dumb tale.
Hey, I hear something. I think that someone's knocking on the door. How's Jennifer, can you come over here?
Yeah, Dad?
Is any of your other friends coming? No, I...
Ugh. Oh, snap!
Oh, no. Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Why do we have a big, clear window? It looks like...